Hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here, baby in the flesh, and welcome back for more Dead Space 3. Yeah, we are here in the chapter 11, I guess, and we are about to enter this fucking monster, freezed monster, but first we have to start a fucking furnace and take apart this fucking monster with his fucking harpoons. So let's get back in business and see what we do in this episode. Oh my god, this is so fucked up, people. Got the right recipe for you, motherfuckers. I know what I'm gonna do, people. Yes. No, it's not good, but let's leave it that way for the moment. I hope I'm not boring you. Damage. Let's get rock and roll, people. Yeah, let's put a fucking flame blaze. Yes, motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm gonna burn you up, motherfuckers. Yeah, cause I know what's coming, people. I know what the fuck is coming, people. It's so fucked up. Let's go, motherfuckers. Let's go. What the fuck I have in the inventory? A lot of ammunition, but no Cavalry.
Personal log, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Nexus experiment is... well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens, and crews are working around the clock to uncover them. We're learning so much about how these necromorphs communicate.
It's looking good, people. It's taking forever, fucking elevator, people. Come on, let's go, let's go. After I complete this game, I want to start a game plus, babe. To do this shit right. Let's go, motherfuckers. Yeah, they coming, babe. Come on, motherfucker. Oh,
I found the generator for the furnace. Now I just gotta get to the damn thing.
Understood.
Yeah, come on, motherfucker.
Okay, the furnace is on. How's it looking from...
Isaac, are you all right?
great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now. Isaac, I'll see you soon.
What the fucking shit scene of jealousy? What the fuck is this? It's the end of the world and this motherfucker is jealous. What the fuck? It's fucked up, baby. Yeah, let's go, motherfuckers.
The heat exchangers are powered up now, but the specimen isn't going. Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. I may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
What the fuck?
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed, but I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
Over here. This is the blueprint I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
Looks like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah. I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. It is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
Yeah, hot chocolate!
I hope I can piece together enough of this research to... Wait, why are you still here?
Hot chocolate, baby. Yeah, let's go, man.
Okay, geniuses, here's a question. Let's say this stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Gray has referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging the key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
Oh,
What the fucking shit, they cut their own fucking necks. Oh my fuck, this is fucked up, dude. Yes, I'm going there, people. Fucking stalkers, baby. Oh my god. The fucking stalkers, people. Blow these motherfuckers up,
Ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn. Expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweeping cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel and will remain the order. Despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colony.
Oh my god, this is fucked up, people. There are fucking stalkers in here, people.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come on, motherfuckers. Come on, motherfuckers! Babies. Oh my fucking shit, I made it. Holy shit, this is fucked up, people. This is fucked up. Have patience with me here, people. This is so nasty. If any one of you watches this video, holy fucking shit. I'm drunk, what the fuck is this? Let's do this right this time, people. What the fuck? Holy shit, I made it at last, people. Let's go, people.
Whoa. Hey guys. Whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh no. What about the sensor pods?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around.
Oh my fuck! Where the fuck are you, fool? Yeah, let's go, people, never mind. Yeah, let's put this shit here, people. Yeah, come on, let's go, fool. We have one more to go.
Okay, Santos. I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Yeah, let's go to a fucking bench to assemble this shit. Oh my fucking shit, this fucking bastard. Go, bitch! Let's run, people. Yeah. The fuck are you, fool? Holy fucking shit. Suck my dick, bitch. Oh my fucking shit. What the fucking shit I have to do, people. Holy fucking shit, I'm gonna fucking die, babe. Oh, run, motherfucker! Oh fuck! fucking shit, this is fucked up. Dance, motherfucker. Shit, I'm getting dizzy, people. Oh my God!
This thing keeps running away before I can kill it.
Oh, God, we can't seem to catch a break. But if the sensor works, we will have the machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone with a trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's get in the fucking armory, people. Stay the fuck down, fool. Motherfuckers don't like fire, bitch. Yeah, hold on, people. I got to go to pee. Oh my fucking shit. Thank you. this is glorious, baby. Was glorious, baby, people. Let's hack this shit, people. Let's go. Holy shit, it's gonna be tough. Oh my god. Holy shit, I made it the first time. Yes, let's go, motherfuckers. Let's fucking do this, baby. Yes, let's go, let's go, let's go. Holy shit. I don't have to safeguard people. Holy shit, this is fucked up. Suck my dick full.
I want all of them. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahan, sir. Mission's key.
What's your name, sir?
I don't need to listen to shit. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Baby, baby, baby.
He's here somewhere.
What's so important at the train depot?
Munition. Up there!
I see him! He's on the catwalk! Wait! There's something down there too!
Look out! Look out!
These motherfuckers hate fire, people. Yes, come on, motherfuckers. Holy fucking shit. Gonna be fucked up.
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
one motherfucking elevator. Holy shit, let's do this, people. Yes. Suck my dick, motherfucker. Yes, bitch. Got to put my fucking safeguard on this shit, man. Come on, motherfucker. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, let's go, people. Let's go.
Yes, baby.
Keep quiet.
He's reached the munitions. Hold him up.
Ah!
Yeah, motherfuckers, let's see what the fuck we have here. Codes. Etched bat, what the fuck? Stasis part. This is fucked up, people, but it's good anyway. Yes. Let's get the fuck out of here, people. Come on, motherfucker. Get back in the game, people. Fucking shit. I don't have health. What the fuck is this? Holy fucking shit. This is the worst fucking episode ever. What the fuck? What the fucking shit I did. Come on, motherfucker. Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God. Did you find all the senso parts?
Yep. I'll use the bench down here to fabricate it. Hold on. This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly? Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Oh, good.
Yeah, let's do this, people. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, boys and girls.
Who's that?
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
Yeah, let's end this episode here, boys and girls. Heavily Gamer here, baby in the flesh. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Also, if you like this video so much, don't forget to add them to favorites. Like always, love you all, thanks for watching, and see you in the next episode. When we gonna do a fucking autopsy, people?